Scalpel?
So you girls are sisters, c'est bien ça?
Twin sisters.
Daughters of the famous Captain Blazkowicz himself.
Except for Abby here, she's a friend of the family.
We know he was here, ma'am.
He came here looking for something. And then he helped us fight the Nazis, and suddenly he was gone. Plus d'éther, s'il te plaît, Jacques.
You have antibiotics, Jacques?
Oh, poor Jacques, he's a mute. Why do you want antibiotics?
He's got peritonitis.
Oh, and how do you know this?
Swollen abdomen, rapid breathing. His peritoneum is inflamed, which will eventually lead to sepsis and death. He needs antibiotics.
Oh, you come over here, you help?
I'm cool.
Ma'am, please.
Everyone calls me Juju.
Will you help us find him, Juju?
Wearing power suits?
Yep.
We don't have anything like this here. Can you handle a gun?
Damn straight.
Have you ever killed Nazis before?
Listen, ma'am. We were born to kill Nazis.
T'entends ça, Jacques? Born to kill Nazis. We ain't kill no Nazis.
All right, Arthur, they don't need to know that.
Very well, then. I may have an assignment suitable for two Nazi killers such as yourselves. After the previous General Lothar Brandt was ousted from power by Berlin, they send in a new general to fight the Paris uprising. This general is located in a zeppelin called the Nachtfalter. Kill him first. Then we may proceed with finding your father.
Down there, I sneak up from the left, you sneak up from the right, corner him and kill him.
Man, are you crying?
I'm not fucking crying. A little nauseous is all.
You gonna flake out on me?
Hell no.
Well, let's go then, little Miss Blazkowicz. Just do what Mama and Daddy would do.
Daddy's hurt, bleeding somewhere.
We can do this. We can find him.
Are you kidding me? We got this shit, sis.
Fucking A.
Remember, girls, you are the daughters of the man who killed Adolf fucking Hitler. You were born to do this. Your target, General Winkler, should be in the front end of the Zeppelin.
Copy that, Abster.
Got a present for you!
Over here, dude. Hiya.
Ich habe einen echten Leckerbissen für Sie. Eines der erfolgreichsten Lieder von 1980. Neue Abmischung des Gassenhaus der Kälber, der jetzt 20-jähriges Jubiläum hat. Mond, Mond, ja, ja!
You can do this, dude. Hell yeah.
Ständig den Code für diese Sicherheitstüren. Wie war der nochmal?
Also, ach scheiße, ich hab's auch vergessen.
Du bist echt nutzlos.
Looks like we need a code for these doors. Inspirational, Jess.
meine Position!
Totally, dude.
Was ist?
See?
Marines over here!
Attackiere sie von der Seite!
Wanna go in stealthy this time?
Say good night!
interessant.
Hey, Jess. You went hunting with Dad. What did you talk about?
Ain't telling, Soph. Why don't you go hunting with him yourself sometime?
I only hunt Nazis, Jess. Not animals.
gesehen.
I reckon if
Mach
we take this on,
Kopf.
We're probably
die Reichswissenschaftler
gonna die.
In Berlin sollen einen Bericht dazu veröffentlicht haben, in dem steht, dass das ganz natürliche Wetterveränderungen sind.
Something really peculiar going on here. Okay, that's weirded me out.
How you holding up, Jess?
Fine as cream gravy.
Heads up, girls. Just got intel on the general. He's apparently trying out a new range of Nazi power suits. So be careful. All right?
Sure thing, Abby.
General's ass.
He's unplugged when he's hit!
Ich werde euch eure kleinen Flügelchen ausreißen und an euren Knochen nagen!
Watch out for the super lasers!
Flügelchen verspeise ich zum Abendessen!
Scalpel?
Remember, girls, you are the daughters of the man who killed Adolf.